wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I loved her more than myself, but she made me choose between her and my father, and so I refused. I fled her house in wrath, 11 years of age. Followed the crooked path that led me to a stage. The curtains opened up, my heart followed the lead. The music wouldn't stop, and I could finally breathe. But I will spend trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize? I'm supposed to apologize.
Don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh, if I heard you, which I don't, and spoken for, I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure, I don't need something new. I am afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown. Keeping me awake? Are you here to distract me so I make a big mistake? Or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me, who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be? Every day it's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that loves you?